basinikela ifunction ethi f ka x equals x squared x plus 2 squared plus 1 ngoba u x kumele ube greater than noma ube ngango negative 2 bafuna ke inverse function yalo x lana ke basivalelile basilimitile bathi u x kumele uba greater than or equal to negative 2 ukuze le function ibe function yangempela endumqondo asenze ke ifunction yethu sithi y equals isibale y equals x plus 2 squared plus 1 singaqala ngokumanaza ke u1 nga ku womabili amacele ukuze sikwazi uku expand ifunction yethu siqale ke simanaze u1 ku womabili amacele sizothi asibhale sizothi y minus 1 y minus 1 equals x plus 2 squared x plus 2 okekeliwe njalo squared khona uzo square wonke ngoba phela siye nawo plus 1 siwumanazile kuwomabili amacele ebase siqhubeka lana singathi singenza i-square root yalwe x plus 2 squared ukuze sithole i-function yethu ukuze sithole le y value yethu sikhumbule phela ukuthi u-x kumele ube ngango negative 2 noma ube mkhulu kuno negative 2 kumele kushuthi i-square root salwe x plus 2 squared sibe positive sinike inumber e-positive kumele futhi si-square root positive ngeke sikwazi ukwenza i-negative square root kuzomele senze i-positive square root asenzeke sizothi phela yonke into esenza ngaka-left senza ngaka-right ngakho sizothi square roots sa y minus 1 usinika u-x plus 2 u-x plus 2 squared uma u-square root awuthole x plus 2 ngoba o-square bayakhanselana kusale no-x plus 2 kuphela ungakhohlwa njalo ukuthi ngoba phela u-x kumele ube ngango negative 2 noma kumele ube negative 2 noma ube mkhulu kuno negative 2 uyabona kule graph yethu ukuthi u-x values wethu awadluli ku minus 2 ehla ethi negative 3 negative 4 aqhubeka aqala ku negative 2 anyukele greater than or equal to negative 2 x kumele ube ebese ke la u-x plus 2 squared ikubona ke kuphela okumele ube positive ube greater than or equal to negative 2 i-y value yethu ke i-outcome yethu kumele ibe greater than or equal to 1 ngoba mesibuka le graph siyabona ukuthi kwi-y axis ama-point ethu aplothiwe la kwenza le graph awadluli ku-positive 1 awadluli before positive 1 awathi 0 negative 1 negative baqala ku 1 anyuke ngakho ngeke ukwazi ukuba mncane kuno 1 ungaqala ku 1 unyukele yabona ukuthi le function yethu iyasivalela kancane iyasilimitha kodwa iyasiza ngoba iyasitshela ukuthi ngempela kumele siphume nani kukhona sizokwazi ukuphuma nomphumela oyiqiniso ngempela y minus 1 equals negative 2 equals x. Simana zothu kuwo mabili amacela hope yabona. So y minus 1 minus 2 equals x ngoba simana zothu kuwo mabili amacela. Noma singathi phela x equals square roots y minus 1 minus 2. Ngoba uy kumele ube mkhulu kuno 1 noma kumele ube ngango 1. Ngiphinde ngabhala nje into efanayo ukuthi ngishintshe i-order ngaqala ngo x. Sesimtholile ku x wethu ku function yethu. Manje sekumele senze i-inverse function. So sike inverse ka y y minus 1 square root njalo minus 2 ngoba uy kumele ube mkhulu kuno 1 noma kumele ube ngango 1. Nanku ke umphumela wethu. Inverse root ka y equals y minus 1 square root minus 2 ngoba uy mkhulu noma ngango 1 kodwa ke asiwubhale kahle ngendlela esingayibona kahle kukhona phela umphumela wethu singakwazi ukufunda ngendlela ehlelekile lokho esikusekelile ke kuyafana ngisho ungafaka u-x la ku-y ungafaka u-z la ku-y umphumela ndefanayo nje. So singathi inverse ka heso si inverse ka x inverse ka x equals x minus 1 x minus 1 ngoba sishintshile phela sisenza inverse function ka x bese ke sithi minus 2 ngoba u x kumele ube mncane kuno 1 kumele ube mkhulu kuno 1 noma kumele ube ngangu 1 umphumela wethu ke lowo we inverse function ke leyo sibonile ukuthi inverse function ngempela yi opposite we function ngoba ngithe kuwena inverse uchaza ukuthi opposite kumele wenze okungaleka lokubenzile ekuqaleni awuthi ngikukhombise ngempela ukuthi inverse function i opposite as plot ama points ethu la masithi mhlawumbe x u2 square root 2 siplotela masithi mhlawumbe u x u5 square root u x u5 minus 1 u4 minus 2 2 ehene 2 minus 2 0 5 ka x 0 ka y ehe naka ama points ethu asidwebeke sibo asidwebe phela ay i ngiqale kahle ngase ngabhedi awuthi hayi ngconywana uyabona ukuthi uma siyi plotter i inverse function yethu njenge graph ukuthi iyafana ne function yethu original ukuthi umehluko ukuthi inverse function yethu ireflectwe kulo line ekuthiwa function y equals x lo line phakathi nendawo phela osuka lephezulu uya la enzansi angithi sithe ifunction ekuthiwa y equals x ebese siyabona ukuthi ifunction neinverse function yethu ba reflectane kuloyo line okuthiwa y minus x